Theodore de Veria was a French Egyptologist who studied a collection of Egyptian papyri at the Louvre for many years and was considered in his day an expert on ancient Egyptian funerary texts. Among his contributions was the first critical assessment of the interpretation made by Joseph Smith of Egyptian vignettes that appear in the Mormon scripture, the Book of Abraham.